This morning, an unrelated incident of a lost hiker resulted in a body discovered near Beaver Creek. Josh Strebe has more.
David Paulson's body has been discovered in a narrow canyon area near Beaver Creek earlier this morning after 2 days of searching for him. David left to go hiking south of the Beaver Creek Campground Saturday morning and was expected to return later that evening, but he never did, and David was reported missing on Saturday night. There was a search team of 25 units, including people on foot, search dogs, and a helicopter. It appears that he suffered injuries from a fall, but the actual cause of death is still under investigation. There are some important hiking safety tips to remember. Hikers should always notify someone before going out on a trail, hike at least with one person, and bring an adequate amount of food, water, and warm clothing.